So what's the story behind A Shy Fashion and More? Well, I'm Tanisha, the owner. My business didn't start out as A Shy Fashion. It actually started as A Shy Lashes. I only had a lash line. So I looked high and low for the best vendors, the best resources, and sometimes I just kept coming up short. So I reached out to my local businesses, my local beauty supplies, even local cosmetologists, and everybody was so hush-hush. Even my fellow sisters in business refused to help me. So, when I did find the resources, when I did find the best vendors, when I found quality products, I promised myself that I would have an open door policy. So, A Shy Fashion was born. So I could help people where others refused to help me. With quality vendors, quality products, and more.